I can count my numbers. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Again, let's take it again. I can count my numbers. One, two, three, four, five. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Hello, my beautiful children, my handsome boys, my fine girls. How have you been? Hope you have been feeling fine, you have been doing well. You have been trying to write some numbers on your book. Thank God. Hope you've not been playing too much. We thank God. Ms. Adekoya is here once again. We are here to continue our learning online. Now, the number we have, the subject we have today is numeracy. Everybody say that. Numeracy, which we all know as number work. Which we all know as what? Number work. Before we start, the objective of the lesson objective for this subject are number one, counting of number one to 60. Say it after me. Counting of number one to 60. Good. Second objective, identifying of number one to 17. Say it. Identifying of number one to 17. Now, we want to start the lesson. Everybody, stand right, don't play. I trust my boys and girls. I know you can do it. You've been doing it and you can do more. Okay, let's start. Start. Say after me. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 1 0 10, 1 1 11, 1 2 12, 1 3 13, 1 4 14, 1 5 15, 1 6 16, 1 7 17, 1 8 18, 1 9 19, 2 0 20. 2 1 21, 2 2 22, 2 3 23, 2 4 24, 2 5 25, 2 6 26, 2 7 27, 2 8 28, 2 9 29, 3 0 30 again. 3 0 30, 3 1 31, 3 2 32, 3 3 33, 3 4 34, 3 5 35, 3 6 36, 3 7 37, 3 8 38, 3 9 39. 4 0 40 again. 4 0 40. 4 1 41. 4 2 42. 4 3 43. 4 4 44. 4 5 45. 4 6 46. 4 7 47. 4 8 48. 4 9 49, 5 0 50 again, 5 0 50, 5 1 51, 5 2 52, 5 3 53, 5 4 54, 5 5 55, 5 6 56, 5 7 57. 5 8 58, 5 9 59, 6 0 60 again, 6 0 60. Say it very well, 6 0 60. Good. Clap for yourself. You are great. I'm great in future. Let's start again. Let's read it again. Stand right, stand right. Adrian, don't play. Tamilore, stand right, stand right. Okay, yeah, let's open. Don't play. Muna, don't play. Yeah, let's start. One, 10. Again, 10. 11. 12. 13. 14. 15. 16. 17. 18. 19. 20. Again, 20. Is it very well? 20. Good. 21. 22. 23. 24. 25. 26. 27. 28. 29. 30. Again. 30, 31, 32, 33, 33, 34, 35, 35, 36, 36, 37, 37, 38, 38, 39, 39, 40, 40. Again, 40, 40. Then I open your mouth. 40, 40. Good. 41, 41. I mean, not at all. 42, 42. 43, 43. Again. 43, 43. 44, 44. 45, 45. 46, 46. 47, 47. 48, 48. 49, 49. 50, 50. Again, 50, 50. 51, 51. 52, 52. 53, 53. 54, 54. 55, 55. 56, 56. 57, 57. 58, 58. 59, 59. 60, 60. Again, 60, 60. Rose, what is it? 60 is what? 60. Good. Clap for yourself. You are great. And great in future. You will do well in the future. Now, the next step now is for us to identify numbers 1 to 17. Everybody say identification. Say it. Identification of number 1 to 17. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Listen. Listen very well. Listen very well. And look at the numbers very well, because I'm going to call you to tell me the name of that number. You identify that number for me. You should be able to identify it. So please, be good boys and good girls. Okay, okay. Yeah, let's start now. What number? See number. The first number here is number 2. Everybody say number 2. Number 2. Again, number 2. How do we write number 2? Cough and dash. Again, cough and dash. Okay, everyone, let's write our number 2 in the air. Cough and dash. Good. Then I'm doing it. Cough and dash. Hey, you are getting it. Let's do it again. Cough and dash. The next number now is 10. Everybody say it. 10. Good. How do we write on 10? 1. Drop down. Circle. Stroke down and circle. Stroke down and circle. Number, the next number now is 1111. Everybody say it. 1111. Again, 1111. How do you write down number 11? Stroke and stroke. Again, stroke and stroke. The next number now is number 7. Everybody say it. Number 7. How do we write our number 7? Ah, good. Good. Something is doing it. Okay, yeah, let's write it. Okay, let's practice it. Everybody write your number 7 in the air. Dash and stroke. Dash and stroke. Do you see? You're getting it. Let's write it again. Dash and stroke. Good. Okay, the next number now is 1, 2, 12. Everybody say that. 1, 2, 12. How do we write our number 12? Okay, you know it. Okay, let's write it together. Stroke, cough, and dash. Stroke down, cough, and dash. Our stroke down, then you write your cough and dash, which is number 1 is stroke down, number 2 is cough and dash. Stroke, then cough and dash, which is number 12. Number 12. The next number is number 8. Everybody say number 8. Number 8. Okay, good. How do you write our number 8? Second. 0 and 0. How do you write our number 8 again? 0 and 0. Again, 0 and 0. Good. The next number is 1, 5, 15. Everybody say that. 1, 5, 15. How do you write our number 15? After you write your stroke down, then write stroke, cough, and dash. Stroke down, then you now write stroke, cough, and dash, which is 1 and 5, 15. 1 and 5, 15. The next number is number 3. Everybody say number 3. Okay, good. How do you write a number 3? Let's write it in the air. Cough and cough. Again, cough and cough. Number 3. The next number is number 4. Everybody say number 4. I know you know it. Yeah, you know it. You know it. Daniela. Yeah, let's write it. Stroke, dash, stroke. Stroke, dash, stroke. Stroke and stroke, known as number 4. The next one is number 17. 1, 7, 17. Everybody say it. 1, 7, 17. Let's write our number 17 in the air. Stroke. Then you write your dash. Stroke. Dash. Stroke. First of all, write your stroke. Then you write your dash. Stroke. Which is 1 and 7. 1 and 7. 17. The next one is 1, 3, 13. 1, 3, 13. Everybody say it. 1, 3, 13. How do you write that? After you write your stroke, then you write your cough and cough. Stroke as 1, then you write your cough and cough as 3. Stroke 1, then cough and cough as 3, which is 1 and 3, 13. Then the next number is 2, 0, 20. Everybody say 2, 0, 20. How do we write our 2, 0, 20? Write your cough, dash, then 0. Cough, dash, and 0. 20. The next number is number 9. Everybody say number 9. Okay, let's write our number 9 here. Cough, stroke. Cough, stroke. Cough up, stroke down. Which is number 9. Number 18. 1, 8, 18. Write your stroke, then 0 and 0. Write your stroke as 1, then write your 0 and 0 as 8. Your stroke as 1, then 0 and 0 as 8, which is 1, 8, 18. The next number is number, this number is very popular. Who can tell me this number? I know you all know it. Okay, let's write a number 1 in the air. Yeah, stroke down. Again, stroke down. Again, stroke down. Very good. Very good. Okay, the next number now is number 16. Everyone say that. Number 16. 1616. Okay, let's write our 1616 in the air. Stroke down as 1, then cough inside as 6. Stroke down as 1, then cough inside as 6. Again, let's write it. Stroke down as 1, then cough inside as 6, making 1616. The next number now is number 14. Everyone say 1414. 1414. Okay, let's write our 14 in the air. Stroke down as 1, then stroke dash stroke as 4. Stroke down as 1, then stroke dash stroke as 4. Stroke down as 1, stroke dash stroke as 4, which is 1414. The next number now is number, yes, I know you know it, number 5. Clap yourself. Yeah, great. See, number 5. Let's write our number 5 in the air. Stroke, cough, dash. Again, stroke, cough, and dash. Again, stroke, cough, and dash. Very good. That's number 5. Stroke, that cough, and dash. That's number 5. Good. The next number now is 1919. Everybody say that. 1919. Okay, let's write our number 19 in the air. Okay, stroke down, then cough, stroke. Stroke down as 1, then cough, stroke as 9. Stroke down as 9, as 1, then cough, stroke as 9. Again, let's try it. Stroke down as 1, then cough, stroke as 9. 30. Good. The next number now is number 6. Everybody say number 6. Good. Okay, let's write it together. Let's write it together. Cough inside. Good. Clap for yourself. Clap for yourself. You are great. Write it again. Cough inside. Cough inside. Very good. Clap for my children. I love you because of your performance. You are very good. Clap for yourself. Give yourself a round of applause. Great, and all you all will be great in Jesus' name. Amen. Now, we have come to the end of today's lesson. As we have come to the end of today's lesson, I will thank God for how we perform. We shall be meeting again very soon by God's grace. But before we meet, we are going to stay at home and take your books. Take your pencil and start to write your numbers. Write it to anywhere you can write it to. Try and start writing. Write for mommy, write for daddy, write for your sisters and your senior brothers. Be writing for them. Write very well so that at the end of the day, when your mommy comes from work or daddy come and they see how you write very well, they are going to buy you very big things. Not smart, you know, very big things that you'll be proud of. I'm proud of you. Good. Don't forget to, that I said, you should not pick anything from the ground and put it in your hand. Stay safe. Stay. And remember to always wash your hand with soap and running water. With what? Soap and running water. And always remember to sanitize your hand with sanitizer. Stay safe and God bless you. Bye.